Hi, I'm Mel Boynton from Claremont, California, and I'm a member of the United Nations Association in my area. I hope that on day one, you, Mr. President, are going to declare that we renounce terror and we're going to honor human rights throughout the world. I hope you'll announce that from the White House and then go to the United Nations and say that we will be a strong supporter of human rights.